Hi, I'm Karen Brunger, president of International Image Institute based in Toronto, Canada. I provide training and resources for image consultants. And one of the tools I want to show today are the flags and how to get to your wow colors or for your, help your clients find their wow colors. To start, you or your client will need to be wearing white, or you could use a white cape. If the hair is colored, you will also need to cover the hair with a white scarf. And I'm wearing white and I'm going to pretend my hair is okay, so we're not using the scarf on me today. So to start with, the first step is to identify whether the person has a cool undertone or a warm undertone. So I've got cool and warm flags. So this is the cool flag. The cool flag, as you can see, is blue based. It has medium value and medium intensity on this particular flag. And we compare it with the warm flag, and you can see these colors are more yellow based. This flag also has medium value and medium intensity. So we want to compare how the person looks in these two palettes. So when we take this one away, you can see the difference that it makes on me. So with the warm palette, you might see my skin has got a little bit more sallow and there's not as much harmony and as much balance with this one. Whereas this one is it's a nicer look. I like myself better in the cool. So now that we know that I'm cool, the next step is to identify what type of cool. For those that follow the seasonal system, they're labeled as summer and winter. So now we're going to compare those two palettes. The summer palette, again, of course, is blue-based, but this palette is low intensity. It's very muted and smoky. So gray has been added to all these colors. And we compare that with the winter palette, which is high intensity. So these colors all have white or black added to them and no gray, whereas these have the gray. So if you compare these two palettes on me, you can see that this one is a little bit strong. The colors tend to be wearing me, so I'm like a head sitting on top of a color, on these colors. Whereas this one, there seems to be more balance, more harmony with my hair, skin, and eyes. So I would be classified as a summer. Now, there are four types of summers. So this is where we get into the advanced color analysis and identifying the real wow colors. So the four types of summers, of course, we have this one, which is just the true summer. So some people do fall into the true summer category. Another type of summer are these ones. This is called light summer. You can see they are much lighter. They also are not quite as cool, a little bit more neutral in the undertone, and not quite as smoky. But they are certainly pastels. Now comparing this palette with on me, you can see there's much more balance with this one. I look healthier here. These ones are just washing me out a bit, so I'm not a light summer. The other type of summer is called muted or soft. So this palette is also more neutral in the undertone, but they're still very smoky colors. So if we compare this palette on me with the true summer, you can see I really need the cooler colors of the summer as opposed to the more neutral. So this is not my palette. The last type of summer is called a cool summer. And these colors are higher contrast, so a little bit more intense, but not as intense as the winter ones. So if we compare this stronger palette with the true summer on me, you can see that there's maybe a little bit more balance now with with a more intense palette. It harmonizes more with my hair, skin, and eyes. This one now seems to maybe be a little bit too soft or light. So I'm actually classified as a cool summer, and these are my wow colors, which are the ones that I like to wear. For more information on my products and on training, you can visit my website at imageinstitute.com. You can also check the links in the description.